आपने जनाब अमीर साहब को सुना, सारा मिशन के बारे में बताया। अब आपके जहन में बहुत सारे सवाल या क्वेश्चन ज़रूर होंगे, तो आप अपना सवाल या कोई क्यूरी या कोई क्वेश्चन है वो मालूम कर सकते हैं। अभी 10 मिनट है नमाज में, हाँ 42 है, तो आप अपना ये इंट्रक्शन सेशन में अभी आप अपना क्वेश्चन पूछ सकते हैं।
Lovely work you're doing. I really appreciate that.
Thank you.
But instead of focusing on university, it's high time for the community to focus on the primary schools.
Sir, I hope, I think you missed that point. We are already on the primary school. We are already having 4 informal primary schools, which we wanted to convert it into primary schools as and when the opportunity comes. Because there are 2 aspects.
Instead of making primary schools, there are a lot more primary schools which are run by the Muslim community on a private basis. Why can't you adopt them?
Definitely, really, if there are some. See, because that's what I tried to do in Gorakhpur, as I told you. But people are not ready to give up their control over the things.
Absolutely, I totally agree with you. As I belong to Muradabad in UP only, the DNA of the UP, the North Indians, the Biharis and the UPians are different to Keralais and all. I know that you will face the problems and all. Even when the Satsangi
thing. But we'll change it, sir.
It's an issue that only face. When society can face the problem, it's say you are a small guy. So one thing is this, the high point of this community is to adopt the privately running schools in the Muslim mohallas, which are running in a very bad shape. We should adopt them instead of making universities. We don't need universities, we don't need any colleges. We need primary schools.
No. See, we need primary schools as well as higher education also. Both are needed because, see, actually there is nothing like this is needed, that is, the other one is not needed. We need both. Actually, this Maktab transformation is nothing but bringing education to the primary level. All these mothers, we cannot create more infrastructure. This community cannot afford for that one. There are more than 50,000 madrasas all over UP, which are all running with very dilapidated buildings and other things. If we put emphasis on this one, that's why I told you, I need 58 lakhs rupees per year for the Vision International Academy to be run 1 year. On the other hand, if we are having 1.5 crores of rupees, we can impart primary education knowledge to 5,000 children.
So, in 2014, there was a survey by the Times of India. The agencies of India was quite worried when 5,000 crore rupees of zakat was going where. Why can't you focus on the zakat money to the education? Why only madrasas?
Sir, any money is welcome. The whole problem is that I get more advices from people rather than contributions.
You will face problems in UP and Bihar. I can't help you in that. You will go. Money won't come from UP and Bihar. The people are not. They will listen to you. They will have.
Sir, you have to start it. I would rather request you to start.
They will have biryani, korma.
No. You please start. See, you tell me that you are giving me 1 rupee. I would start with that one.
I am ready to work with you, but. Money from UP and Bihar won't come.
No, sir, don't tell like that. Without money, nothing will happen. You promise me, can you give me 1 rupee?
Tell me.
Thank you.
All the best to you, sir. All the best to you. Thank you.
UP have a university.
All the best to you. Thank you.
I request you please raise the query regarding the Mission 2040 to support and to contribute.
No, I don't believe what the gentleman said. I'm sure that there will be a lot of people who will be contributing. And the only thing is that the sufficient motivation is not there for them. And I will be taking at least 1 rupee from you, sir. Before leaving this hall, I will take 1 rupee at least from you.
Excuse me, sir.
Anybody? Yes.
Mrs. Shamsi Advocate from Bareilly. आपका वेलकम कर रही हूँ यहाँ और आपसे रिक्वेस्ट है कोई भी हेल्प चाहिए फॉर रिगार्डिंग योर दिस मॉडर्न एजुकेशन वी आर रेडी.
थैंक यू.
विमेन सेक्शन स्पेशल.
She said she is ready to help.
Thank you, ma'am. Anybody else having any questions? Yeah, please.
Assalamualaikum. And I pray from Allah ki aapko is vision mein kamyabi mile.
Ameen.
What about other states apart from UP? Similar type of in Bihar and Bengal, especially Bengal, a lot of Muslims there and education quality is very poor.
Sir, our dream is UBA states, UP, Bihar, Bengal, Assam.
Inshallah.
These are inshallah. But then the thing is, somewhere how to start.
Yes.
See, the barrier how to be broken in UP. There are people who still think that nothing will happen in UP. Money will not come from outside, money has to come from within. Okay? If I say, complain that nothing will happen and again I'm not doing anything, it's not going to be the end.
Is there any plan? No, sir. Is there any plan ki it will go parallelly to other states or after I can
place in UP? See, the biggest constraint, as I told you, we are providing seed capital for the project to go forward. Okay, further funds have to come from within the people. So if there are people like that in that states who are ready to finance the things, we can give you the technical know-how, we can give you the all the advices and other things, and we can come ourselves without having any obligation or anything. I'm ready.
I want to
please sir, I will give my pressure and our team's pressure.
Namaz. Just have a break for namaz. Namaz padhiye, kahin mat jaiye, wapis aaiye, phir se shuruat karenge.
इस सिलसिले में आपका कोई प्रोग्राम है वहां बिहार के सिलसिले में?
As of now, I'm not losing my focus on one reason. Financial constraints are there. Because the way I'm programming the projects in UP, we are still running short of money. Because I had committed, frankly speaking, I didn't want to talk the figures, but then now I'm forced to talk. I had committed when I started this thing to General Shah that I will contribute every year 1 crore for 5 years. I will try, and if it doesn't work, I will close my bag and go away. That was my way of doing it in the beginning. But today, I found that that is peanuts, and it is not enough. I have started exceeding my own limits, and only change what I have made is that irrespective of whatever happens, I am not going to leave it and go away. I will remain. Okay? So with these two things, and I will break the barrier also, inshallah. Not me alone. I have several colleagues with me who are all youngsters, and these are all the people who are joining hands with me, just hearing about the mission from somewhere else. So like that one, that is what our resolution is there. Now coming to Bihar, I have a lot of Bihari friends in Dubai. I have a lot of Bihari friends elsewhere also. Including Mr. Imroz Khan, he's from Bihar. The whole problem is that financially, I'm afraid of committing anything. Because hum log to seed capital dete hain. Seed capital ke liye limitation hai. Ye projects vagera. See, dekhiye, I'll tell you one more, another this thing. See, last 2 years, I've been behind several American and UK charities. Behind them saying that, see, you are contributing to Africa, you are contributing to other places, please contribute for UP also. It's as bad as Africa. The situation is very bad. Nobody was answering to me. Inshallah, dekh lega. It was only that. Last 2 weeks, I have been getting calls from those people. They want to do something in Kerala, and they know that I am from Kerala. Okay? They want to do something in Kerala. I said, Kerala doesn't need it. Because Kerala needs for rehabilitation, we need. But you sending a container loads of food, it is not needed, cloth, it is not needed. Here we won't go, then we want to be part of the rehabilitation. Now I am working for them. Again, my intentions are different for that one. At least I am getting an access to those people, taking some contribution from them from Kerala, and through that I wanted to introduce UP. You understand? So this is a situation. People are ready to give to places like Kerala where awarenesses are very high. They know that Kerala has suffered badly. On the other hand, the UP situation, unfortunately, our own people, UP, Bihar, Bengal, our own people present it in a different way. See, when the comment like my brother who told that I will not give a single penny, that creates this, if he is not giving, why should I come and give? This is the situation many people have asked me. You understand the difference? See, unless and until our own people start changing, that means people from this region have to start saying, let it be 1 rupee. I am not looking for 1 crore from anybody. I am looking for 1 rupee de do mujhe. Usme se commitment change ho jayega. That is the thing. So Bihar, if there are some financiers, well, we will give all help. And this is something which is not needed in UP alone. It needed in every districts of UP as well as Bihar, Bengal, Assam, everywhere. Lekin, bina finance se kuch nahi chalega. That's a very, very, very clear cut thing. Mujhe khud nahi malum hai, main kaise hasil karunga ye. Lekin, there is a sort of a inner urge is there. Inshallah, ho jayega.
अलैकुम रहमतुल्लाहि व बरकात। जो पहले साहब थे जिन्होंने यूपी के ताल्लुक से सवाल किया था, मैं उनकी तरफ से माजरत चाहता हूँ। ऐसे लोग बहुत मिल जाएंगे, बहुत लोग मिल जाएंगे क्रिटिसाइज करने वाले। बहुत नेक काम कर रहे हैं अल्हम्दुलिल्लाह, और आपके साथ एक प्लस पॉइंट ये है कि बहुत ही नेक वलीउल्लाह सिफत आलिम दीन और वर्ल्ड नोन पर्सनैलिटी हजरत मौलाना कलीम सिद्दीकी साहब आपके साथ जुड़े हुए हैं। हम सब लोग उनके साथ जुड़े हुए हैं, और इंशाअल्लाह ताला नेक नेत मंजिल आसान, मदद इंशाअल्लाह आएगी, जरूर आएगी। और यूपी के लोग वो कह रहे थे कि एक रुपया भी नहीं देंगे, इंशाअल्लाह ये पैसा यूपी से ही जनरेट होगा। मैं भी यूपी से बिलोंग करता हूँ, यूपी से बहुत कंट्रीब्यूशन इंशाअल्लाह आपको मिलेगा, और इंशाअल्लाह आप जो ये आपने विजन 240 देखा है, 2040 देखा, इंशाअल्लाह कंप्लीट होगा इंशाअल्लाह। बहुत सारी मिसाल हैं अल्हम्दुलिल्लाह, निगेटिव लोग मिलेंगे, हमेशा मिलेंगे, अल्लाह के नबी सल्लल्लाहु अलैहि वसल्लम को भी मिले थे, हमेशा रहेंगे ऐसे लोग, लेकिन पॉजिटिव लोग भी हैं इंशाअल्लाह। और जो आप कर रहे हैं, जरूरत असल में इसकी है। प्राइवेट पब्लिक स्कूल्स बहुत सारे हैं, मीडियम स्कूल्स बहुत सारे हैं, प्राइमरी स्कूल्स भी बहुत सारे हैं, लेकिन जो आप कर रहे हैं जरूरत असल में इसकी है। जज़ाकअल्लाह खैर, अल्लाह ताला आपको कामयाब।
अस्सलाम वालेकुम, माय नेम इज असलम। आर वी लुकिंग फॉर गवर्नमेंट पार्टिसिपेशन आल्सो इन दिस मिशन, बिकॉज़ इन यूपी और अदर स्टेट्स गवर्नमेंट इज आल्सो गिविंग एडेड फॉर दिस मदरसा एंड अदर एजुकेशनल इंस्टीट्यूट, सो वुड यू बी मींस हैविंग एनी इंटरेक्शन विद द गवर्नमेंट अथॉरिटीज फॉर दिस काइंड ऑफ प्रोजेक्ट्स एंड फॉर द मींस इंप्लीमेंटेशन रनिंग ऑफ दिस?
वेरी मच। विदाउट गवर्नमेंट, इरेस्पेक्टिव ऑफ व्हाटएवर बी द कलर ऑफ द पार्टी, we cannot progress without the government. Let us take it for sure. Okay? We have been trying. To be frank, I haven't got the correct access to the government machinery to get some facilities out of them. I am looking for somebody who can help us. It is not money alone. There are so many people who are influential. I met a gentleman who is a retired IAS officer. He told me that he will help me out, but unfortunately he is out of the country. So, koi bhi help kahin se bhi milega, I mean, in fact, we welcome, definitely. Without government help, we cannot go forward.
Such a wonderful presentation, is very impressive. And I like would like to say assalamu alaikum to all the people who are sitting here. Your idea and visionary is very great. But there are a few things I would like to input. Being a woman, for the girl child, you know, empowerment, I mean, our children, especially the girl females, we need to curb them from the beginning how to become and mold into a better woman. Because if a woman is educated, the entire family gets educated. That is first. Secondly, while you're doing this primary thing, as the children grow into the bigger classes, we can start including, you know, a skill workshop, which can lead them into entrepreneurship, like, you know, they can become a culinary chefs, they can open up some boutique, you know, some kind of a skill working, some computer programming, or even primary school classes teaching. These kind of a small little things can be added along with your, you know, education board, which are not very, like, taxing. Thirdly, I've interacted with quite a few Hafiz-e-Quran. But sadly, you know, when I ask them for a translation, they are not able to give it until unless those who are completely like tafsir who have done it. But most of them, you know, they say we know it by heart, but we don't know the translation. Knowing the translation, unless you know, you will not know the depth what our Rabb has actually asked us to lead the life. So this can be a part of the education. Sadly, our other schools of CBSE, they don't give us that platform. There where we have the option, the Muslim students will go for a Muslim, religious classes. But other convent school, they do it because they want to promote the religion. All the convent school, twice a week, they have a catechism class to let them know what the Bible says. And I feel very sorry where we lack. We have such intellectual people, you know, they are like learned, they know the knowledge of learning. If they are added with the translation, this will make our community into a much better position. So these things, you know, I really want to bring to your notice.
Yes.
I think this will really make a difference.
Thank you, sister. Thank you very much. Let me tell you, I mean, in fact, you might have noticed that the person who recited Qiraat, he translated what he recited. It's a recent thing only. That is one of our boys who came to us without any knowledge of English, but at least after 1 year, he is able to at least read from somewhere what he recited. That is a change which you are bringing. See, there is no, see, unfortunately, what is the biggest problem among the Muslims when it comes to interacting with another community member? We are only, majority of them are only naam ke wasta Musalman. The spirit of Islam is not known. A good Muslim can never be communal. A good Muslim can never be communal, first. Secondly, hubbul watani nusul iman. Patriotism is part of our faith. Okay? How many Muslims know this? These are all unfortunate facts. What you said is absolutely right. It has to start from women. Yes, we do understand that one and we are conscious about that one. But this was an accident. This Hafiz-e-Quran was an accidental thing. When I started my research 3 years back, everybody was discouraging, ye madrasa mein haath mat rakho, bahut khatarnak hai. First of all, I also thought that madrasa sahi hai, madrasa mein jayega to sirf Urdu mein baat karna hai. Mera Urdu to bahut kamzor bhi hai. Phir bhi hum gaye madrasa ke, it was only out of inquisitiveness. The madrasa is the breeding ground of terrorism. This was the first briefing which I got from many of the people. So, usme haath mat rakho, dil jayega.
Why it is? Because they do not know the translation themselves. So, whoever.
No, madam, I am coming to that one. See, the whole problem is that the modern educated, so called intelligent, intellectual Muslims have isolated madrasas. That was the biggest mistake. These madrasas, the biggest treasure in the madrasas are these Hafiz-e-Quran. I am not looking for their Quranic education. I am not looking for their knowledge. I am looking for a mastering what they have done over a period of 3 or 4 years. What is it? Memorizing capacity. They developed mastering in memorizing. So that mastering memorizing, if they are having, they can be taken to anywhere. You teach them tomorrow Bhagavad Gita, I'm sure that they'll be able to learn that one. You teach them Bible, they'll be able to understand. So that is the reason why we wanted to bring in comparative religion also for them. They will appreciate the other man. We Keralites, I proudly say that we Muslims in Kerala learned education from the Christian missionaries. We learned service mentality from the Hindu Nair community. They are the one who gave us a helping hand. Because of which, religious coexistence is very strong there. North Indian Muslims have to start learning that. This is a missing link among the North Indian Muslims. So that will come again. Women's education is something which is very important. Hafiz-e-Quran, accidentally we started. We found that it's a hidden treasure. We want to polish them and making shining jewels. That we will do, inshallah. Along with that, we wanted to start. As a matter of fact, one of the projects I proposed in Bareilly, after a very interesting session, 4 o'clock to 6 o'clock was our meeting. It prolonged up to 8:30, 9 o'clock. People were so enthusiastic. and they themselves they committed that main 5 lakh rupees dega, main itna dega, utna dega. Bahut sara log diya and they wanted to start it. I suggested that I would appreciate if you can start a women's college here. Sab log agree kiya. But after that, unfortunately, some miscreants in the community, I will not blame anybody else, they came and torpedoed the entire project. See, this is the problem. This attitude has to be changed. If I cannot do something, let me not talk negative. That's all what I would like people to say. Encourage at least some way or other. Advice dena bahut aasani hai. Kharcha karna thoda mushkil hai. Lekin ek bar kharcha shuru ho gaya na, then you will understand the beauty of that giving. That art of giving, once you master it, you will never fail in your life, inshallah. That is the promise I can give.
सर आपको सुनना बहुत इंस्पायरिंग वैसे भी लगता है सर आई थिंक माय नेम इज सलमान आई एम वर्किंग फॉर प्रामल फाउंडेशन एज अ कॉर्पोरेट ग्रुप एंड मैं शायद बहुत खुशनसीब भी हूँ कि अलीगढ़ मुस्लिम यूनिवर्सिटी से ही पढ़ के निकला हूँ सर मैं ये जानना चाह रहा था इस प्लेटफॉर्म से कि हम सर अगर आप अपना प्रेजेंटेशन देखेंगे तो 13 स्लाइड जो बोलती है पॉसिबली नेक्स्ट 3 to 4 ईयर्स या मे बी नेक्स्ट कमिंग 5 ईयर द एनुअल फंडिंग इज अराउंड 13 crore based on your possibilities and activities. Sir, 13 crore se 14 crore ki annual funding ko maintain karne ke liye individual to contribute karne mein struggle hai, sir. Wo I'm sure aapko sabse zyada pata hai. You have already created lots of networks and something. But I think kisi ne wahan se bola tha government ko attract karna. But I'm saying, sir, corporate ko kaise attract kar rahe hai? Which is not saying about the Muslim minority, which is not saying that affluent of the community. They are only saying, how can you build like a, you know, universalization education across India or anywhere? Sir, uski strategy kaisi hai? Ek to sir ye tha, dusra mujhe lagta tha ki sir, definitely main personally apna time dene ke liye tayar hu. Honestly, not about the money, anything. Isme dusra ye part aa raha tha ki being an entrepreneur, sir, bahut zaruri hota hai ki jab main aapko sunta hu, main bahut motivate hu. But like, how you transferring your like vision into your team? कमिंग 5 to 10 ईयर 13 crore का बजट मैनेज करने के लिए कौन सी टीम होगी उनका कमिटमेंट कैसा होगा आई थिंक सर वो शोकेस होगा थोड़ा सा तो आई एम श्योर अदर पीपल डेफिनेटली वेलकम एंड सर जो पीछे बैठे थे मैं उनको अभी वो है नहीं बट मैं एक मैसेज उनके थ्रू शायद खुद लेना चाह रहा हूँ कि लास्ट 10 ईयर से व्हाट आई एम थिंकिंग अबाउट द वर्ल्ड कि सर एप्रिशिएटिव इंक्वायरी हमारी कम्युनिटी में इतनी कम है कि लोग क्या नहीं करते हैं उसको तो हमें बहुत अच्छे से पता है बट जो लोग क्या करते हैं उसको उठा के बेंच मार्किंग करके बता पाना आई थिंक वो करेजमेंट चाहिए अभी सर आप वो कर रहे हैं मेरी हैप्पी बर्थडे थैंक यू सर
थैंक यू नो दिस सीएसआर फंडिंग इज समथिंग व्हिच वी आर आल्सो लुकिंग फॉर फ्रैंकली स्पीकिंग वी हैवंट गॉट अ फुल फ्लेज्ड टीम सो फार बिकॉज़ वी हैव ट्राइड सो मेनी पीपल गेटिंग राइट पीपल विदाउट विद राइट एटीट्यूड इज आल्सो अ बिग चैलेंज हियर इन नॉर्थ इंडिया इवन इफ यू आर रेडी टू पे द राइट प्राइस The right person with the right attitude, it's a challenge. And I would appreciate if some people can recommend some people with the right attitude so that we can engage them. Because today, mobilizing funds is an art. And if there is a right person coming, we don't mind paying any amount of money for such person so that everybody can benefit.
मेरा नाम नौशाद अंसारी है मैंने आज का व्हाट्सएप पे एक पैगाम देखा और मेरी आप दीवानगी का और इश्तियाक का आलम देखिए कि मैं जरूर दूसरे चलाया भाग के आपके पास प्रोग्राम सुनने के लिए मैं अर्जी कर रहा हूँ कि मेरी पोस्टिंग में चीफ जॉलॉजिस्ट था अभी रिटायर हूँ मई में या लखनऊ से माइनिंग डिपार्टमेंट से तो मैं आगरा में था मुझे वहाँ पे प्रोग्राम करने के लिए लखनऊ में आना था मुस्लिम पर्सनल लॉ के मुताबिक तो वहाँ पे मैंने आपकी स्लाइड देखी विजन 2040 की वो भी प्रोग्राम मैंने बहुत ही मतलब रिस्क लेकर अटेंड किया था सुबह 6 बजे चला था आगरा से 11 बजे में पहुँच गया था तो वो मैं इतना इंस्पायर्ड हुआ उसको देख के मैं अपने घर पे गया मेरे चचेरे भाई हैं उनके 2 बेटे हाफिज़ कुरान थे और दोनों ने हाफिज़ कुरान के लिए एक आलिम कोर्स कर रहे थे हाफिज़ कुरान कर चुके थे तो मैंने उनसे बहुत कहा मेरे भाई आप चलिए और इसमें दाखिला दिलवा के आता हूँ मैं तुम्हें, तो कहने मैंने आप सर्वे करके आओ, कहने भी वहाँ इतने पैसे है ऐसे है वैसे है वो नहीं कर पाएंगे हम, मैंने कहा तुम्हारा खर्चा पूरा मैं उठाऊंगा ठीक है, एक बच्चे को तुम मुझे दो, तो उन्होंने मुझे दिया वो बच्चा और मैं दाखिला करा के आया। डॉक्टर साहब हैं यहाँ पे डायरेक्टर साहब बैठे हैं, तो आप यकीन नहीं करेंगे सर मैं अभी ईद पे घर गया था आपके, तो वो एक साल में वो बच्चा ना तो अली बेते जानता था ना कैसे जानता था ना ABCD जानता था, एक ही वाज स्पीकिंग इन इंग्लिश टू मी सर
माशाल्लाह।
और मैं सर उसको मैंने अप्रिशिएट किया डॉक्टर फखरुद्दीन साहब को, मेरी बीवी ने मेरे बेटे ने सबने इतना अप्रिशिएट किया, तो सर वी हैव बीन वर्किंग फॉर द अवेयरनेस ऑफ दिस विजन है ना नंबर वन। दूसरी चीज मैं आज ये करना चाहूँ फंड का रेजिंग वाकई बहुत ही मुश्किल काम है, जैसे हमारे कलीग ब्रदर ने कहा है अभी कि वाकई ये 13-14 करोड़ रुपए का, इसके लिए सर मैं एक सजेशन करना चाहता हूँ। मेरे वालिद ने भी एक स्कूल बनाया था नजीबाबाद में कासिम इंटर कॉलेज नजीबाबाद, तो उनका सर स्कूल का जो बनाने का एक दो मिनट लूंगा मैं आपको, सिर्फ इसलिए था कि वो नेता थे अपने इलाके के चौधरी थे, उनके यहाँ एक बच्चा आया दाखिला कराने के लिए उनके अब्बा लेके आए उनको, और एक इफ्तिखार साहब प्रिंसिपल थे गवर्नमेंट इंटर कॉलेज नजीबाबाद में, तो उन्होंने कहा भी इनका दाखिला कर लीजिए। काजी सकी साहब भी थे वो भी हमारे वालिद के साथ गए आप जानते हैं काजी सकी साहब, वहाँ पे जब पहुँचे सर वहाँ पे तो उन्होंने कहा इतनी बड़ी कम्युनिटी के आप एक स्कूल नहीं बना सकते यहाँ पे, दाखिला तो मैं कर दूंगा, तो हमारे वालिद को इतना इंस्पायरेशन हुआ उसी दिन शाम को जाकर उन्होंने मीटिंग ले ली और सर वो चंदा इकट्ठा हो गया और सर भीख मांगी स्कूल में आए। हाँ सर कासिम इंटर कॉलेज जो है 4000 बच्चे पढ़ते हैं, तो आप देख चुके विजिट कर चुके हैं उसे, तो सर ये फंड रेजिंग का मामला मैं आपसे यस करना चाहूँगा, तो कोई कमेटी बनाइए कमिटेड लोगों की जो ऑनेस्ट ईमानदार हो और जाए सर शहर टू शहर जाए सर बॉम्बे पूना हर जगह जाए फंड इकट्ठा करके लाए, इसमें बहुत खुलूस के साथ इखलास के साथ ऑनेस्ट किए सर, और हम सर आपकी टीम के साथ जुड़ने के लिए तैयार हैं।
थैंक
यू वेरी मच।
देयर आर नो मोर क्वेश्चंस, आई थिंक वी हैव अ फ्यू मोर स्पीकर्स, वी विल गो टू दैट। एनीबॉडी close friend, colleague and supporter of this program, Professor Parvez Talib. We had a long discussion and he insisted that I keep this name only because UP situation is little different from Kerala. Sometimes there is a tendency for people to snatch away the things and go away with this thing. So you retain this thing. And of course, at that time, there was one more reason was there because while we were, I was not comfortable keeping this name because this is some personal this thing. But now I have left it personal. It is no more my personal. So, three other points which came to our listing is that, first of all, for creating a new NGO, getting ATG is not as easy as it was before. Secondly, getting FCRA is next to impossible. Fortunately, Manappat Foundation have got ATG, 12A, FCRA, listing, everything is there, and Alhamdulillah, there's a good track record also, because there is no hangy-pangy anything. Now, I'm a very, very straightforward, clear, transparent person. So that is the reason why. But that is not our intention to in going forward. In fact, I'm discussing with General Zabiruddin Shah and other people. We wanted to form a UP-based committee, a state-level committee, district-level committee, and even taluka-level committee, so that as a mission like what we did it in Kerala, Muslim Educational Society formed and it became a catalyst for the development. It was started like that one, but then eventually all the Muslim organizations like Jamaat-e-Islami, Ahle Hadith, this Kerala Najwat-e-Mujahideen, Sunni organization, all those people joined hands together. And then it has become a movement. Like that, probably this Vision 2040 team can be a catalyst for making a movement here in UP by having a state level committee, district level committee and taluka level committees and then take it forward. This is our ultimate intention. Inshallah, we will do it within this year itself. Sir, you want to ask something? Mike, did you?
Assalamu alaikum.
Alaikum assalam.
First of all, my compliments to you for all the good work. And most important, the motivation which is going to happen with this effort, that is important. As somebody pointed out, Aligarh has given so many scholars to this country and outside. Time has come for us from South India to give back to North. And you have taken initiative for that. And unfortunately, due to different geographical, historical mistakes and the present day politics, our friends and brothers here are not able to come out of the shell. But your effort will definitely open up the shell and make new inroads. What I want to convey to this august audience is, Mr. Ameer comes from a place, all of us know, from Kerala. Like him, there are at least 1,000 Muslims who can afford what he is already doing and much more than that. What is important for us is, let him not fail this effort. This is very important. All of us should see that what he has initiated should become successful. While the success story goes on, you will see 100 more such, will come from Kerala and South India. People are waiting to find sincere people in North India who can support their effort. I am sure you will agree with me. I am also partly associated, but not at that good level. I am associated with an organization called MESCO from Hyderabad. We have been trying to work in Haryana, Mewat region. The requirement is so immense and the need is so widely felt and the people are thirsty to accept us. Let us professionally manage this and take the help of the locals, which is very, very important. And I request that the Aligs should form a small committee, your friends down south, visit what has happened in South India, especially the 5 states, Kerala, Tamil Nadu, Karnataka, Andhra and Maharashtra. It's totally different story. And most of it is done by your own friends from Ali. I have 7 people who have done postgraduate in my family from AMU between 85 to 95. And each one of them are institution by themselves. Many of you who are sitting here are also institution by themselves. And all the vice chancellors at different times have come down to South, saw what has happened and motivated us. Till recently, General Zamiruddin Saab was there and he had visited most of the South India people. Every visit of the vice chancellor from Ali was widely welcome. And we look at Aligarh for inspiration once again. Let us not make Muslim University of this country only for Aligarh. Please come out of that once again. And definitely what Aligarh has given to this country and world, we want to pay back. Thank you very much.
Thank you, Dr. Bakhti. And he is a very enlightened person who have done a lot of things in Hyderabad. In fact, it is very good to follow such footsteps. And we'll be learning a lot of things. Thank you, doctor. I think we'll go to that.
Yes.
Thank you very much. And if there is any other questions, my humble request to all of you are that those who are able to give some names of resourceful people from each district. You know, I have been asking for quite a long time that agar har district mein 50, there are 34 districts in UP where Muslim population is more than 15%. And there's 5% Muslims who are filthy rich in UP. 70% are very poor. And another 20% are middle class. That middle class is having that syndrome that, okay, we cannot do anything. This elite class is not bothered about the community. If we can find out that some 50 names from each district, these 34 districts, and if you can give to me, that would be a great service you can do. I am ready to go every month. I am ready to come and spend 1 week here and go to each district and meet these people and break the barrier. We will break the barrier. That is the resolution. What I have taken myself, but I have to be supplemented by giving names. Okay? Thank you. Professor, you want to ask? Okay. Last question.
It's not a question actually.
Salman raised a very important point about resources. I just wish to share an experience. Ameer Bhai contributed first 1 crore for our departmental building. And the building project was worth 18 crore. We were very doubtful that he'll be able to raise those many funds. But thanks to General Shah, we did that project successfully. And now we are in the new building, which is the new pride of the building.
Yes, that's it. Thank you. Thank you.
Shukriya Ameer Sahab. मेरे ख़्याल से अब आपको इस मिशन के इस कॉन्सेप्ट के बारे में अच्छा खासा मालूम हो गया होगा कि किस तरह का ये कॉन्सेप्ट है और किस तरह से चलना है. हमने जब अमीर साहब से बात करी कि आप इतना अच्छा मिशन लेके चल रहे हैं तो हम क्या कर सकते हैं, आप ऑलरेडी आपने ये कर लिया, तो उन्होंने हमसे यही कहा कि आप लोगों को, यहाँ के लोगों को अवेयरनेस और सपोर्ट और कंट्रीब्यूशन के लिए बुलाइए. जब फिर हमने इमरोज़ ख़ान ने और हमने हमारी टीम ने डिसाइड किया कि ठीक है हम अपना कंट्रीब्यूशन और सपोर्ट इस तरह से करते हैं, अब बारी आपकी है कि आप लोग किस तरह से सपोर्ट और कंट्रीब्यूट करते हैं. प्लीज़ कम टुगेदर एंड बी हैंड टू फॉर मिस्टर अमीर अहमद. एक रुपया आप देंगे अल्लाह ताला उसके बदले में आपको 700 रुपए देगा, 700 रुपीस. और ये मेरा नहीं, अल्लाह का वादा है, मैं तो सिर्फ कुरान की एक आयत का तर्जुमा पढ़ रहा हूँ. अभी एक साहब यूपी के साहब थे, उन्होंने थोड़ा निगेटिव बोला, मैं भी यूपी का हूँ. एनी हाउ अब हम शुरू करते हैं दूसरा सेशन.